What's up guys, Shahbaz here. So the Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite is not as small as it seems. The smartphone is working order in all its glory. Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite 4G version should hit stores soon. Discussing all characteristics, prices, and differences between Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite 4G and Mi 11 Lite 5G appeared before the announcement. Please watch the full video content. Xiaomi is gearing up for a big announcement on March 29, 2021, both in China and internationally. One of the new products should be Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite, and information about it continues to accumulate on the network. Yes, Xiaomi will be holding a global launch event on March 29th to announce the new Mi 11 series phones, including the Mi 11 Lite, Mi 11 Pro, and Mi 11 Ultra. Before launching, WinFuture.de shared high-quality renders, specs, and prices for the 4G and 5G versions of the Mi 11 Lite. The Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite 4G will be powered by the Snapdragon 732G SoC, while the Mi 11 Lite 5G will be powered by the Snapdragon 765G mobile platform. This will be the only difference between the models. The Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite will feature a 6.55 inches Full HD Plus 1080x2400 pixels resolution AMOLED screen with a hole in the upper left corner. The screen is expected to support a 90Hz refresh rate and will also feature an in-screen fingerprint scanner. The phone will be equipped with a 20-megapixel selfie camera. The main camera will be equipped with image sensors with a resolution of 64 megapixels, 8 megapixels, and 5 megapixels respectively. The device will run the Android 11 operating system with MIUI 12 shell. The 4250 mAh battery will support 33 watts fast charging. The phone does not have a 3.5mm audio jack. Xiaomi Mi 11 Lite 5G with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of flash memory will cost €399, and the version with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of flash memory will be priced at €429. The younger 4G version with 6GB of RAM and 64GB of flash memory and 6GB of RAM and 128GB of flash memory will be offered for €279 and €329 respectively. That's it for now. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Science and Knowledge. Until the next video, take care yourself very well. Peace out.